This is science. This is Uncle Chris's steam engine. We put water in the engine. We then make a fire. The fire warms the water and it makes steam. The steam has lots of energy. It makes the engine drive forwards. Now we'll put the water in. The glass shows up how much water is in the boiler. Uncle Chris starts the fire with wood. Then the fire runs on coal. The fire heats the water. The water turns into steam. The steam goes into the boiler. That makes the pressure. That's the pressure gauge. It tells you how much pressure that's in the boiler. At the highest pressure, steam slides the piston. The pistons make the wheel turn. To check if there's water in the boiler. Without water, the engine can't make steam. We need more coal to keep the fire going. And off we go again. Thank you. want to watch some videos of Uncle Chris building his engine, please look at his YouTube channel. It's called Chrix Builds.
Break.
Yeah, go back. One back.
Oh, I can't.